Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Answer Me TV. For those of you who haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so by smashing the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that you won't miss any of my updates.
Willian Sachiti is a British inventor and entrepreneur who was born in Zimbabwe. Born in Harare, Zimbabwe, in May 1984, Willian Sachiti is a brilliant innovator and entrepreneur who has achieved important advances in autonomous technology. Sachiti made an appearance on the BBC investing show Dragon's Den in 2009 in an attempt to raise money for his business, Clever Bins. The business produced digital advertising bins for public areas that ran on solar power. Clever Bins carried on business and formed alliances with Keep Britain Tidy and local municipalities in Manchester and London. Despite the Dragon's lack of investment, Sachiti co-founded the digital concierge service, My City Venue, in 2011. The business was in operation for a short time before Secret Escapes purchased it in 2014. Sachiti and a colleague student created a prototype robot to help people navigate the Aberystwyth University Library when they were students there. Cargo, an autonomous delivery vehicle intended to address the last-mile delivery issue, was developed as a result of this research. Later, Cargo was created in partnership with Pilgrim Motorsports and debuted in July 2019 at the Goodwood Festival of Speed. The Autonomous Technology Business Academy of Robotics was created by Sachiti. Cargo, the company's main product, is a revolutionary advancement in autonomous driving technology. It competes with global behemoths like Google and Tesla and has been approved for usage on British roads. Sachiti acquired the old RAF installation, RAF Nitished, in early 2022 and relocated to the Norfolk location. The voyage of Willian Sachiti is a perfect example of creativity, tenacity, and fortitude. His contributions to road maintenance solutions and self-driving technologies have had a long-lasting effect on the sector. Sachiti is a Zimbabwean-born businessman who is causing a stir in the UK. His accomplishments and ambition continue to motivate others.